Hello, everyone. My name is Yonghua. I'm 10 years old and live in Hati City. I studied at Baka Primary School, Art Class 5G. Today, I'll tell you about COVID-19. As we know, COVID-19 has become an epidemic in most countries around the world, causing serious impacts on the economic and social life of global citizens. COVID-19 firstly appeared in Wuhan, China at the end of 2019 and quickly spread to other countries, causing a lot of damage to people and global economy. Today, I would like to spend this talk with the desert to convey a message and make a small contribution to raising awareness of this disease prevention in the community. First, let's update a little bit of damage. So far, up to now, Vietnam has a total of 823,000 infections with 20,098 deaths. The worst, 219 million infections with 4.55 million deaths. A terrible number. Next are the symptoms of COVID-19. It is quite similar to the symptoms of a common cold: fever, cough, fatigue, sore throat, loss of taste, and rapid spread to the respiratory tract. Therefore, for people with underlying respiratory diseases, if not treated promptly, there is high risk of death. Moreover, its spread through the air can easily spread to the other people. So what we should do now? Let's together follow the 5K message of the Ministry of Health, including disinfecting, keeping distance, not gathering, wearing masks everywhere, and medical declaration to protect yourself and the community. Last but not least, I would like to express my sincere thanks to frontline team in the fight against the epidemic, doctors, nurses, volunteers, policemen and soldiers for their selfless sacrifice to prevent the spread of the virus, and we can live and study safely. We wish you good health to protect the people and bring back a normal life as before. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.